right, here we go again. Get ready, because this Monday night it's all going to happen as part of SummerSlam 88 from Madison Square Garden in New York City, the wrestling extravaganza of this summer. By the way, be part of it right now. Get on a horn and call. Make arrangements for this Monday night on a pay-per-view basis all over the country, by the way, and SummerSlam 88. Most fun, by the way, you could have with your clothes on. Let's talk about this sensational card, Monday night from Madison Square Garden. In the main event, the Mega Powers to meet Mega Bucks. Yes, the Mega Powers, the phenomenal Hulk Hogan, teams up with the World Wrestling Federation's undisputed champion, Macho Man Randy Savage. By the way, of course, in their corner will be the First Lady of Wrestling, the lovely Elizabeth. And, of course, the Mega Powers to meet Mega Bucks, comprised of the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant, his partner, the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase. Oh, yes, and, of course, Bobby the Brain Heenan and even Virgil will be in their corner on Monday night. Mega Ref, can you believe it? As it turns out, a very controversial individual, Jesse the Body Ventura. Now, let's continue on. Tag team title holders, Demolition here at the World Wrestling Federation, on Monday night in SummerSlam 88, are going to be defending the titles against the Hart Foundation. Keep in mind this Monday night, in the corner of Demolition, as usual, their manager, Mr. Fuji, but also the former manager for the Hart Foundation, the Mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart, adds his expertise to those of Mr. Fuji and his Demolition. All right, the Intercontinental Champion, the flamboyant and gregarious Honky Tonk Man on Monday night to defend against Brutus the Barber Beefcake. This is going to be the last time these two men meet for the title. Beefcake publicly telling me he's either going to cut the hair of the Honky Tonk Man, or would that be a trip, or he is going to defeat him for the Intercontinental crown. The Powers of Pain are coming on strong. Monday night, they're going to be facing the Bolsheviks. What a tremendous tag team matchup that should be. Jake the Snake Roberts. Oh, yes, Jake, the talk of the World Wrestling Federation these days, to meet for the Bobby Heenan family, the Mighty Hercules. All right, in more tag team action, collectively, they are the British Bulldogs. Individually, they are the Dynamite Kid and Davey Boy Smith. They are former World Wrestling Federation tag team champions. Monday night in SummerSlam 88, they're going to be facing the Fabulous Rougeaus, Jacques and Raymond from Canada. Favorites here in the United States, if you know what I mean. Coco Beware squares off against the Big Boss Man, and there's more. Former Olympian Ken Patera to meet Bad News Brown. The Rock, Don Morocco, meets Canadian Dino Bravo, and the Junkyard Dog is going to subject himself to the punishment that, of course, Ravishing Rick Rude has been dealing out as of late. I'm talking about the Rude Awakening. Ladies, don't be alarmed. Also, special guest for Brother Love. I love you. Yes, Brother Love is going to have a special guest this Monday night. Anybody got an idea who it's going to be?
No.
No? Well, I just asked. I didn't want to push the point. All right. Get ready. As I said before, it is the wrestling extravaganza of the summer, only from the World Wrestling Federation, and only for you in your home on a pay-per-view basis. Oh, yeah, you can still order. Make that telephone call right now. And we'll see you this Monday night from Madison Square Garden and SummerSlam 88. For the World Wrestling Federation, I'm Gene Okerlin.
Look at that. That's disgusting. Monsoon, the superstar. Hey, you're the superstar of the co-hosting, maybe. What's that, a relative of yours?
I don't have any. At least somebody knows what's going on. All right, now, let's...